Triggering hi-hats.
Yeah,
whatever. Yes.
No, it was really awesome.
No.
Listen, it wasn't as you originally intended, but we were all enjoying it until you let us know that it wasn't intentional.
That was
fun.
Everything I tried to do was
no, it was not on time to how you wrote it, but as it happened, it worked. Especially the vocal stuff you were sampling, and I noticed you were like, stop interrupting it, but if you let it go, we were all like... Really? Yeah, we loved it.
No.
And the glitches sound intentional.
Yeah. They actually
glitch hop.
They really did.
Yeah.
They sounded like I had.
Really,
oh,
really
did. I don't know why it might have happened is because he didn't open live first and then open a session. He may have just clicked open from the file. You know what I mean? Because you mentioned that before.
Oh, that's a thing too.
Like, you should.
That would have been nice
enough. Oh my god. It might not be the case.
It
might not be the case.
I know what you're talking about because I've. Maybe that's why it started working when I was on that computer.
Yeah.
Because I had a session open that I imported mine.
Or even
stops
if you just,
happening.
Yeah, if you just go
or
into
open,
live
yeah.
and then you go file open instead of just like clicking
yeah.
from desktop. But that being said, I don't think it would have changed much because this was dope.
Yeah, true. It was great. It was great. It was dope.
It's dope. But make sure that everyone else is dope.
So I collect all and save?
Yes, collect all and save.
It was great,
man.
Just make sure.
Just make sure. That's a sentiment. But.
Dude, I'm so ready. Can I go next?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes. Marco's next.
Can I go after Marco?
Absolutely.
My performance is a dance. Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's cool. So after.
All right, we have one person watching.
After the performance, do you want
oh, yeah.
to go and like
hello? Hello?
Put it on our hard drive? I know it's saved for that right now.
What kind of dog is this?
Yeah, well,
what
you'll be uploading the session to the
local. So,
so
after we're done, just make sure to save
after,
it on
yeah, just save it onto either your hard drive or this one and be uploaded in there.
So you,
oh,
want, you want two things? You want the whole session folder and then the bounced?
And then the bounce. Yeah, I would love to put it up on the SoundCloud.
You should do on the Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but not everyone's on Facebook.
No, what you do is like,
I mean, I don't think it'll
crash. Just
yeah,
right. Bring it back in.
Yeah,
so this will be a YouTube video.
Yeah.
And so right now it's
like
streaming to YouTube.
You gotta start
so you can open it
yeah.
there. But everyone on Facebook. Got it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna toss this out
yeah.
to my partners, and they'll also be there after.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, no, I'll catch it.
Drop.
Right when it drops, and then I catch it on the beat. I'm serious. I'll do it.
Catch, don't drop.
Yeah, well, he's dropping, and I'm.
And
dropping.
Then you catch.
And then you catch.
And then I catch.
Got
I mean,
it.
I'm the receiving end.
What about the like
Have you seen that video of the old elderly couple playing ping pong?
Oh my god, yes.
And then it's like, she's like, and they timed it, in another video, they timed it to like thunder, like that song, like, and it's like, it's a right in the face.
Alright, so you said go file open?
Yeah.
File open. And then open the live set. It was really great.
It was pretty dope.
This
for
I know how frustrating it is. I'm sorry.
Because I did it like the last couple of times. It was just like, yes, like everything's on time, and then like all those like oohs and ahs were supposed to like come in earlier on time, like with the bridge.
And then the thing that was like
we dug it the way it was.
No.
But it can be mute, like working on it.
Yeah, also the other
version
was like everything's a lot of stuff.
Wait, can I see if,
Yeah, sound check.
Hello, is this on?
Yeah, so you want to move it closer.
Yeah,
hold
on.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
Alright,
let me make sure. What if, like, out of nowhere, like,
150
like thousands of people.
Thousands of people just pile in, and then I would lose it.
Well, now there's
wait,
four.
Uh-oh.
Hello?
It's on the front.
The Dofer's not coming in. Do I have to like, make a new track now?
It may be. It's just I turned it off like on the
bias knob.
Yeah, could you?
Yeah, that Jelani knob.
The Jelani knob.
I know a girl named Jelani.
Oh, yeah.
It's spelled differently. But so it's really weird. I've never heard that name before, and I heard it twice.
I thought
it's
I know.
Crazy. Yeah.
I need the Dofer, guys. Something's going on.
That's the same thing. We're talking
about
the same
thing.
Okay.
Yeah,
Alex, you gotta go to.
Later,
at like 6:30,
I'll be
coming by.
No, I don't need to make one.
Tracks, three,
yesterday
four.
I had.
There's the yeah, you need a track.
Oh, I
need a modular. So make a new audio track and set it to 3/4.
Crisco.
Turn monitoring auto.
Crisco.
And now
lift
it's probably on a low pass.
I need to record
enable.
Yeah,
you need to record enable it. Yes.
I
have
a small one. But you need the other one.
I forgot. I know, I heard it.
Just be wary, you're on the low pass filter, so I'm going to go low.
That's
on time.
This is what I have. And right now, that's what I need.
Check, check, check. Hello.
Oh, yeah. Tell a joke.
Halfway through your performance, they were like, that's why.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, man.
Okay.
It was still good.
Thank you. I should have realized too yesterday, because, yeah, when I like, started on the clean slate and then I set the session to work. But I didn't think about it.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I was so happy it was working.
It might be, yeah, like, while it's starting up, it might be too much for it to, like, try to load and everything.
Okay, everyone, here is Marco.
Yeah, Marco.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Marco.
Oh. All right, let me make sure I got this handled. Oh, it's doing it.
No!
It's alright, I'm gonna figure it out. But it is doing what I didn't want it to.
Show up.
Okay, is Ableton frozen?
It's just,
yo, it's not, computer, it's not even recording anymore.
No, I kind of just pooped the bed.
Okay, we're live streaming, guys. So
can't use the word.
Let's,
follow me on Twitter.
No potty language.
Let us do a quick reboot.
Dude, the song is so good.
I know,
dude, yeah. That's pretty wild, yeah.
So good.
Jake,
man.
Bookbinder.
What?
If you could come in with that.
Interlude.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I mean, to be honest, like I could, but then I just wouldn't be able to use the technical.
Yeah, I need to practice. I don't have anything on the computer.
Gotta shout words out at you.
Yeah.
Like,
yes.
Out, like,
if I point at you, you seriously have.
Oh
my
gosh.
I'm not kidding.
Yeah.
We do have 5 live stream audience members. If anyone wants to entertain them right now.
Hello.
How am I framed?
Let me see.
Yeah,
your head's not in. You gotta go down a little bit. There we are.
Ready?
That's Jake. Oh, because the camera's over here. Yeah, I forgot. So stupid.
This egg runs this class now. Take it over the world.
Dude, I told you my project is too fire. It's not gonna happen. Ableton can't handle it. Oh, it's so good.
Okay, sorry, live stream audience. We're experiencing some technical difficulties here. So we're going to try and reboot the system and see if that works. If not, we're going to run from the regular computers in the class.
I saw the time and it said like 1,600. I was just like,
keep you
on
your
at least a crash right in the beginning and like not right
now.
Like,
right,
or like during the drop.
No,
oh,
it would be terrible.
Because there's
be
two
cool
drops.
When he's practicing, it crashed during the
drop.
It'd
be cool if it
yeah.
did it before the drop, just because then it's like, oh, you still are anticipating it.
Yeah.
But like right after the drop, like right where you're supposed to get that release.
Oh,
and it just,
my God.
Nah, dude, and there's like a second half to the drop. There's like drop one, part A, and part B, and like the second part of the drop is ridiculous.
You should do, you know what, the little, you know that Lonely Island video where they're like, when will the beat drop? And then they
yeah.
just keep like prolonging that. Oh,
I
just
got
beat. Dude, I totally hope this works. I was stoked. I was super stoked.
Because our drives are too far.
Yeah, I think so.
No, no offense to...
I thought it was that I had too much going on, but there's people in the previous house that had more going on than I did.
There are donuts and coffee here.
I had no idea.
If you came on time, you would have heard
oh.
the
announcement.
Oh!
I wanted a 101! What?
That's my
order. I want that 101!
It's called the NC donut. I run like a donut.
Everybody go nuts.
Yeah.
It's gonna be pretty funny for like the first minute, and then it's gonna get sad. Or impressive.
How many minutes are you gonna freestyle? Like 3 minutes?
A whole five? No.
Oh.
Like during the meter game section.
Yeah.
It's gonna be stupid. It's gonna be
good. You've been done with your project for a while.
Yes, it's like.
Me and Arista were talking last night how like 2 weeks ago you like wanted to get started on it and we were both like, ah, down.
And then
like,
you regretted it last
yeah.
night?
And we're like, Jake is still
I finished it, yeah, like a week ago.
Yeah. And you've been practicing it for a while too.
Did it crash again? Just right now?
Oh my God.
I shouldn't have named the project Flames.
You should have named it non-GMO on this.
Yeah. I don't mess with that GMO shit.
No one, you should mess with the GMO.
How's my donut?
Pumping it up. This is my jam. Pumping it up.
Yeah, we still have six people watching this.
Oh, six?
Yeah. Oh, five.
Now
we got five.
Six.
No, we have five. But, like,
oh, someone dropped out.
All right, we really got to entertain
them. Someone dropped out, yeah.
We should do the mannequin challenge with this live stream.
I was like, what the hell? Did it freeze?
Dude, even the computer. Even the computer's in on the mannequin challenge right now.
It's
just my just broken.
Bad girl, that's a real car loser.
That?
Yeah, can we do it from like the original computer and then just
yeah, but then you don't have access to the synth and the...
Oh no! Yeah.
Nah, I kinda need that. I mean, this is gonna sound like a lot of my whole first sample is gonna get the window being
bad. What you
if I don't use the note, it's gonna start traveling right now.
Well, nice performance for you guys.
And please don't upload to the desktop.
The problem is you guys were loading into that song.
All right.
Wait, so
can we have another? Can we try another session?
All right, Chris.
Everybody, I'm so sorry. We're having technical difficulties with Ableton Live being overwhelmed by the fire sessions that these guys have prepared. So we're just gonna try loading up a different session. If the computer can't handle it, end of the year, all the files on the desktop from the whole semester, we're gonna play them from everyone's individual workstations, which doesn't allow us to use the nice Genelex, but we'll still get to hear the final performance. And we have Jake Bookbinder here DJing for us in between the songs. So, oh yeah.
Where's Jake? Where's Jake? I'm gonna steal your headphones. Are these yours?
Yeah.
Can I use them real quick?
Yeah. You say don't upload it to the...
Not to the desktop, to my folder, the documents, RYF. Hey, who's afraid of Detroit?
You're saying machine, right?
I think your work is low. It's like my favorite song right now.
And you can use it.
Specifically, this remix. This remix is insane.
Mm, yeah, I haven't heard this one. Okay, so we'll turn this around and try and get things started.
Oh, it came back for you. That's
track was over, and then they just edited
it.
Running, and heard that intro was going to wrap
up. It's running
live stream.
Oh,
the wizard.
What is my good excuse, guys?
Check, check. My check.
Oh, I'm so cramped. Get this piano out of my way.
Hey, how are you? What's up?
Hey.
Hey. What's going on in here? You guys having fun or something?
No, actually we're not, because wine keeps crashing. This is our final exam. We're live streaming, and we can't get
My session's working from the computer.
From your computer.
From the gap, from like one of these.
Skip me on that beat.
No, you know what it means? It's just that we get it later. We didn't want to eat all the flat. I mean, after that, we don't like it.
You guys
going to
start this one? Oh, you're live streaming?
Yeah, we are. Wow. We have five people watching.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. And it's going to be archived and as a YouTube video.
Yeah.
H-Wing?
Transition's trash.
Vocal,
like
vocal,
vocal.
No,
no.
I got you. Vocal, synthesizer.
Yeah, I might actually. I'll be like, boom, drop that shit.
Dude, it's recording.
I'll just do like, what was that thing that Ali G used to say?
Boom.
The it's not boom shakalaka, it's like something like that. It's like,
Ali G.
I'm just throwing with it.
If you could pause that, Billy's tuning the mod.
It's really bad at this game. Someone give me a B flat.
That was
pretty solid.
Yeah, that
was
pretty good.
A B flat?
Do it again? Two frequencies going on at the same time.
Sure.
So do you want? You guys should have your own show. Is long enough from this, we could just run them through the individual stations get sound from your computer.
Yeah, onto those speakers.
I still
onto those speakers, but
which
still, you could use the dofer
double click.
You could just
the
run.
Right.
Stand up, run, use it.
I mean, like, the audio doesn't need to, like, ah, so yeah, I don't
but
think
you wouldn't be able to record it.
Yeah, which is fine.
You would just have to use it, and then your actual session wouldn't have it.
That's kind of fine. I could always just record it separately for the session for, like, personal use. I just want to make sure the performance goes well.
Hey, can you hear this? Probably not.
No?
Do you got it on auto?
Oh,
yeah.
Wait,
oh,
yeah,
you
no,
do.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's picking it up. You might need to just turn up the monitor.
What?
Are you getting signal? Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah,
yeah.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah.
That's better.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see how this... How long
yep.
this gets.
It might get loud.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
Can't be on that beat. It's right on the top of your
Cusco.
Right on the top of the palate, right?
Cusco.
Yes. You know they say if you look into a mirror, you say Cristo's name 3 times in a row, like he just appears. And he plays a sweet guitar solo.
Are you talking about like the Count of Monte
Cristo? No, I'm talking about that guy right there. Yeah,
spicy chorizo. Shrimp Scampi 2016.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Wasting time. Thank you.
think it was bending my string.
Thank you, Billy. That was quite the piece.
Metal.
Very. I love the whole arrangement and the pieces that were coming in and.
That's who I sampled.
The what?
That's who I sampled.
That's your sample.
Guess who I sampled?
Who?
It was By the Throat.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
How'd you know that?
Huh?
How'd you know?
I honestly don't know.
His dick.
Nice.
Yeah.
Alright.
So? Any way we could get the aux, is there any way for me to run my project from a computer but on those speakers? Not that computer.
Let's give it a shot, but let's have someone else go up next before we try rerouting the studio. Yeah, bring it up. You, Jake, you said that you were able to do it up
yeah,
there.
Last time.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to sit on my keys? I might throw it in my wallet.
Yeah. you need a timer?
No. I would rather not have one. Is
yep.
that all right?
Absolutely. Ready?
We'll see.
All right, Jake. It now.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, this is my track. It's called Medley Schmedley.
Okay, that was just a sound check.
I mean, my rhymes be crazy. It's just a statement. Is it this button?
It's the...
To the left, on the transport bar. Yes, the red, the round one.
Now for something completely different. Thank you. felt that before. I'm just exactly where I want to be.
And with words unspoken, a silent devotion, I know you know what I mean.
So I switch up the plug.
Thank you.
Yeah, finish that donut, man.
Yeah, I have.
That was awesome. You're just like, yo.
I wanted to follow you, but now we'll see that this is what you did.
Oh my god, that was so
nice. I brought it up
there. Yeah, you did.
That was crazy. Yo. I've heard it before too, like multiple times.
Christo, will you go next?
That's insane.
Can I go next?
Man, it's the best way.
Oh my god. Why?
My plan is like a cold
flush. Yeah, where is
somebody else goes first. I need to my fingers a little bit.
Okay. Really cool. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Thank you for helping me, because I would have freaked out.
So Ableton works.
Yeah, no, it's. I think Christo made a point. I think it was about like the samples I used, because I didn't. Like, I have like three different tracks that are using like samples, but like because the samples are so large, like the instead of like taking like, oh, if I'm using a 2 second clip,
yeah.
Instead of taking that 2 minute song, making it 5 seconds, then using 2 seconds, I just use 2 seconds out of the 2 minutes.
Yeah.
I think because I have
also,
a lot.
Mine was like, yeah,
that's songs.
A 3 minute and 50 second
yeah.
one. That was my whole.
And I think that's what's going on. But it's working on there.
Yeah, we're talking about that computer too.
Yeah. Really cool.
Well,
I don't have a problem performing it on there. It's just not
so
going to sound as
it
cool.
Up.
It's, it's open.
It
it's already ready to
yeah?
go.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
probably
okay.
right. If
there's
one clip I have, Marco.
Hmm?
So let's do it. Let's load it up.
You're probably right. There's one clip I have that had that was over a minute long, and that was the one that came in a little late.
Yeah.
And all my other ones came in on time.
I just like sound check this real quick.
Yeah, absolutely. What about audio?
Hey Jake, you want to save it?
I just
you
did.
Don't have
I was gonna yeah, like I had like a like my voice was like modulated, but like I could still do that. Oh, word.
Yeah, we can do it. I just need the mic.
Every station has
that
an audio
interface. Yo, that bass line you had at the end was sick, Jake.
Yeah.
Oh, you like
that?
Oh, well.
That shit was nuts. It's pretty much
Jake,
the same bass
line.
What is this one?
Oh, yeah. That's a different keys chip,
yeah.
Also, it saves. You want me to switch this back out?
Yeah, no, I love doing that stuff. It's not clipping anymore. Like. Yeah.
Dude,
I just
had some crazy knocks right there. Hella knobs.
Wow, we're up all the way on both of
them? Yeah, it's not very loud.
It's so weird. Why is it?
Bass people really like to be heard that.
Yeah.
Like, you're at the point where it's mostly felt more than heard.
So she's gonna give it away, all the surprises.
Hey, shot.
Jack,
do you want
me to see it? I guess you gotta make a new one. Oh, because I just deleted the vocal track because I figured I wasn't gonna use it.
Oh, okay, should we undo it?
Yeah, that's it, right?
Well, I just
need
that. So if you undo, you delete.
There it is.
There it is. And you don't have anything
else.
No, I should have.
Thanks, man.
I should have.
What do you think about my rapping? Any advice?
It should be like really.
No, it was good.
Any critique? No, it was perfect. I thought so. I didn't want to say it, though.
Strange. I had like a pitch thing on there. I don't really need it, to be honest. Like, yeah, I could make it right now, too. Like, it's something. I really don't need it, though.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm actually like I think I'm. I wish I could get this higher. Oh, could I get the keyboard higher? So I could like. Yeah, could I get that thing? The music stand, yeah.
I don't trust a heavy keyboard on that thing.
Right.
It couldn't handle a push.
We can move, just move that other one.
The keyboard stand?
Yeah.
Nah, that's fine. I'll just get in here and do it.
Or would you like to sit down?
I feel like that's lame, right?
Yeah.
No, you got to. Well, it's intense though. Maybe sit and then stand up when it drops.
Well, the thing is, you're gonna just face your back to us if you.
Oh.
You know, look at that. Let's get.
Wait, so you guys ready for it? Do I do it?
No.
No.
Like she didn't move the phone yet.
No, not yet.
Oh, awesome.
So
you
can face us.
Cool. Oh, beautiful. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, God.
make sure my...
So this is Marco, and his session is so large that it so fire that it won't work on the main computer. So we're turning over.
Hey, hello. All right.
Check the Scarlet.
Nah, it is. Yeah, it's up all the way, I believe.
Really? Check the computer.
No, it might be change the settings.
What you
are you sure it's set to the Scarlet?
What?
In the references?
I totally think maybe just my mix is low.
Really?
Is it set to the Scarlet in the references?
What if you turn up the mix?
Yeah, no, it is. Totally.
Put a limiter in there.
But in live, is it as well?
Just
on both, right?
Put
a limiter on there and just turn it all the way up. Well, I just
worried that bass.
Yep.
I do that.
Yep.
Put a limiter on there. Just play the mix. Now it's mastered.
No, it's coming out of this.
Yeah.
The bass is crazy. Oh, you could totally raise
all of your tracks, dude. They're all like.
But he mixed it.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
it's his mix.
Right.
So we'll just, I mean, that's. We could just
yeah, that's fine. Even
if the bass
parts
are really... No, I mean, we could put a
limiter on.
On the master.
Oh, you could
be able to...
Yeah, sky's the limit after that, you know.
Is that how that works? You just make it louder?
Yeah, just put the limiter on master and just sky's the limit.
Is it, like, peak and hard?
No, it stops it from peaking.
That's like the meme.
Really?
Like,
I didn't know you could... Oh,
yeah.
It's a shortcut.
You know, there's definitely some bad parts of it. There's definitely bad parts where it just doesn't sound good.
Oh, like, yeah. Like,
this is loud.
It's like a super compressor.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just
going to
work
with
that?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So I'm pretty much ready.
Oi. Stop my dog.
Word.
Okay.
Here it is, guys.
Stop my dog.
I wish I had the pitch thingy on the vocal.
Oh, yeah.
It's cool.
Yeah.
Where is the sample from?
It's from a song called Drone. It's like a new song. It's like a Middle Eastern like trap song.
Oh,
Middle Eastern
okay.
Trap.
All right.
Where? I wish I could use those big speakers though. This shit would have
been
incredible.
No.
That's gonna be what?
It's gonna be incredible.
Dude, no.
Yes.
It's gonna be mediocre. At best.
Well.
Yeah.
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 Playing hand as well.
That's a playing hand.
Yo,
I think playing
hand. No, but which big?
This one, right?
Yeah.
Happy as a clam.
Well, the phrase is happy as a clam and high tide.
Oh.
And then it was just.
Dude, that bass would have You know what would have been crazy if you just like in the middle of the performance, party performance, was switching between the Genelec to the big yacht. Like, what is that?
I
feel like the Genelec's here. Dude, I was doing it yesterday on the Genelec. Like, well, it kept crashing, but I got to drop it on the Genelec, and it was cool.
Yeah, that's pretty nuts.
I guess it's the big wave files.
I think so.
Yeah.
I have to like shorten them and then just take the clips out.
I should just chop mine up.
All you jealous folks. What did you say? All you jealous folks.
Can't stop my dogs. That was in one of the songs?
Oh, yeah.
That's amazing.
You sampled the Shaq?
Yeah. So wait, how does he say it in the actual track?
Pretty much exactly like that.
Wait, you just pitched it
just
down?
Pitched
down? Yeah, just pitched it. But it's like, it's faster though.
Yeah, he's like, oh, you jealous punks can't stop my dog.
That's
an amazing one.
That's a great, yeah.
I'm actually not sure how to put this one.
Is your track on?
No, I should have done the
vocal. So wait, you didn't even use the
3/4.
Oh,
nah,
no,
that was a
good
one.
What?
Too low of a signal right now. Oh, you're also not
recording the vocal. I want to like perform it and save it so I can like save the audio file so I can listen to it. That's what
and the microphone?
You have to send it to the audio file.
Oh, true.
So
I just don't want to. I don't want to save like for personal use the performance edges.
Okay. You can well. You can go in and edit it.
So you,
oh,
yeah.
So you can save it and send it to her, but then I'm gonna save another one without my wrapping on it.
Mm-hmm.
And
but you gotta leave it on.
This is math. He's like,
I haven't created the scene. 21 average. That's what you're at, man.
21.
Goddamn.
The microphone?
That's totally, I think it's
like,
I'm mean and I'm meanless. I'm the meanest. When I say mean, I mean average.
Yeah.
I'm the greatest. Yeah. Yeah, dude, fire.
I gotta take off, Professor.
Oh, okay.
Enjoy your holidays.
Yes, you too, Ryan. It's good having you.
I enjoyed you guys' stuff.
Thanks.
Good luck,
thanks.
Right? You.
Hey, thanks.
I heard you guys last night. You're sick.
Thank you.
I was hoping to catch you.
Sorry.
I know, I should have done it. Got the crowd involved. Everyone does it.
You mute it right when it happens, and we all say it, and then you bring it back.
Yeah,
what's
going on in the berries then?
It's actually a recruitment.
No, it's probably affecting just this one.
This is last year we took over. They're trying to, like.
We're not going out.
The government's watching, and they're like, we need to figure out who can stop our dogs.
Yeah, we're not. We're going.
And then they
find
out.
Not the jealous
punks.
It's not the jealous punks. They
can't.
It's
all the jealous punks.
Not punks.
Oh,
this is back in like clean rap.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he literally says, what the heck, in that song. He's like, I don't. He says, I don't give a heck. I was like, damn, Chap.
You know the song they have with the, do you know who the Fushnikins are?
The Fushnikins?
Yeah. His most popular song, I think. It's either that one or the one with the Biggie.
Yeah.
This song.
Didn't John Cena rap too?
Yeah, that's, yeah, dude, John Cena's rap is.
Was, I don't know,
oh,
it
yeah.
Operating.
He was probably actually the best out of all that.
Did you have your
band? Well, he was a creeper.
Yeah.
I gotcha.
But Shaq had bars.
Shaq had bars.
Shaq did have
bars. I know what these things do.
I mean, Will Smith, like, he had good intentions.
I don't feel like Shaq and
he rapped about, like,
Cena
respecting women.
Shaq's definitely better than John Cena.
How about, where's Will Smith come from?
Will Smith is the best at all.
No, that song's sweet.
Will Smith started as a rapper.
Dude,
he was a rapper.
Dude, that's what I'm
Shaq,
saying, like.
Will Smith, the,
over
when he was the Fresh Prince with Jazzy Jeff.
Yeah, that's what
Summertime, dude.
Saying.
Dude. Shaq, though.
So how many
Kevin
albums
Hart
has he made?
Check, I think
wait, is Kevin
one,
Hart actually
like
rappers as a joke?
I don't know.
That's
a joke. It's a joke.
It's as a joke?
I mean, no, his character's a joke,
man.
For sure.
Ice-T has a metal band?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Body Count.
Body Count, yeah.
And he takes all of his, like, everyday aggressions out in his metal band. There's, like, a
wow.
song about
actually,
how annoyed he is with his wife and stuff.
Really?
Yeah, but it's not, like,
yeah.
metaphor
yeah,
it's
like,
or like, I just want to play Xbox.
I gotta see that. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
I was actually watching a video about some
like
rappers.
Yells about like how he hates Oprah. I don't know.
I've
seen metal
bands.
Childish Gambino
is
a celebrity rapper,
yeah.
That's pretty wild.
He was writing Dirty Rap when he started rapping.
Yeah, I saw his stand up like before I found out he rapped, and then someone told me he rapped, and I found out it was the same guy, and I was like,
yo,
yeah.
I saw his. Have you ever seen his Derek comedy stuff? Like,
nah, I only saw Weirdo, I think.
Oh, he does like he used to do like sketches for College Humor. That was his first.
Really?
Thing. Yeah, it's so funny.
I had no idea.
They're so funny. If you search Derek comedy, it's like the funniest thing ever. And then so we like, I found him there that I you know you lose track.
He's like the most.
And then it was
guy
like yeah, and then I see him on Community, and then I see a stand up. I'm like, oh, he's like an actor, whatever.
Yeah.
And then you just hear the song, you're like, holy shit.
He could literally do anything.
Drake's an actor.
He's a good actor.
Yeah,
I think he's a good actor.
He started with acting.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Grassy. Drake's what else? They had,
I feel like Gucci Mane is a celebrity rapper. Celebrity trap guy.
Yeah, but he doesn't do anything else other than rap. Not anymore. He's really all that. He's a happy guy. Hey,
there's a bunch of press on the list of people.
What about,
Be alarmed if I, like, just get up and, like, looks like
I'm gotcha.
Oh, shit, those are your headphones. Taking out.
Yeah. I actually think I'm gonna. Oh no, but I have to save that. I wanna like re-perform it. The only place I can perform it is like here. I could do that like every point of my life, but I don't even do that.
Yeah.
No,
so
you don't need to re-perform it. Just edit it.
You have to. You just cut it down or whatever.
I might just like overdub the
You can just drop and drag stuff instead of. I mean, it's a
play. Wait, you literally just like go to the other window and then.
Right? If you hold down the button and then you hit tab, I think.
Yeah.
You can,
or
like,
you can just click.
I might
just read the call line because it would be easier.
Yeah.
There's so many things out of place.
I am not going to.
Okay, here we go, Christo.
Record it.
Yeah, record it.
Bless you. Thank you. Thank you.
even know. We were just following along and enjoying the piece. Thank you, Christo. Jay,
yeah.
Can you go next?
Sure.
You ready? All right. Okay. So we've been recording for almost an hour and a half.
Woo!
So I'm going to just pause the recording because I've been getting some issues with the live streaming. We're going to pause it and then restart. So stay tuned for the Twitter link. I see Marco's already checking for the he's checking for the Twitter right now.
So he's
gonna be retweeting it. And so I'm gonna post the next live stream link for part two of the Ramapo College Electronic and Computer Music Concert. Thanks for tuning in.